Hello friends, today I will explain you how to calculate power using Xilinx 14.5. First, open Xilinx 14.5 software and open your project file. In that, before performing power calculation in test bench, we have to write these two commands, that is dump file and dump var command. Once we write this command, go to implementation, select top module and press implement and design. Once the implement and design is performed, we should wait till it get complete. When we click implement and implement design, it also performs the synthesis. The synthesis consists of view RTL schematic, view technology schematic, check syntax, and generate post synthesis simulation model. Whereas implementation design consisting of translate, map, and place and route. Once the implementation design is successfully completed, then we have to do the simulation. Select your test bench. Click on simulate module. Here it shows the simulation. It consisting of input as well as output. And then minimize this. Open XPower analyzer. Go to file, open design. In order to calculate power for any file or any design, we have to choose four files. And first file is design file, second is setting file, and then physical constraint file, and last one is simulation activity file. This file is created after we performing the simulation. Let's choose that file one by one. Go to design. Go to the location where you have saved your file. I have saved my file in final project, major projects, simulations, here the proposed Karatsuba. Here I can see the NCD. Select the NCD file and press open. Next, go to setting file, select Karatsuba. This is summary XML document. Select the XML document, the first file, and press OK. Next, go to PCF, that is physical constraint file. Select the file and press OK. And at last, simulation activity file. Yes, this file is created if and only if you perform the simulation. Otherwise, this file will not be created. Select this file and press open. And press OK. Here we can see that the power calculation is being performed by XPower Analyzer. Yes, here we can see that our circuit consumes total power as 0.383 watts, dynamic power as 0.043 watts, and quotient power as 0.341 watts. This power is also known as static power. In order to get this complete report, go to this symbol, that is generate advanced report, and instead of the PWR extension, make it as DOC and change the location as a desktop. And press save. Press OK. Here we can see that its advanced report is generated. In this report, I can see the exact amount of power consumption by our circuit. Yes, here we can see that the power consumption in terms of milliwatt, the total power is 383.49 milliwatts, dynamic power is 42.99 milliwatts, and static power is 340.50 milliwatt. In this way, we perform the power calculation with the help of XPower Analyzer Xilinx 14.5. Thank you.